Hello again, everyone, and welcome back. I'm Chris 474, and I'm here with another episode of Final Fantasy VI Divergent Pass ROM Hack. What was it? Last episode, we got Yamaro and Locke. So now we gotta go back. We gotta go back to Narsh. So we can go to all the, open up all the locked doors. Which is why we have Locke in our party. And I did some grinding. I got, I spent time leveling up Celeste and Leo. Let's equip that Moogle Charm so we can... So we can go in here without being attacked. Oops. I've been waiting for you. I wanted to give you this. I ran a weapon shop for 70 years, but this stone taught me things I never knew. It taught me how to make the ultimate sword. I'll give it to you now. Received Ragnarok sword and Esper. Yes. Tara, Edgar, and Leo. Which means Celeste is unable to equip it. Wow, okay. Teaches Ultima. Cure 3 and refresh. Nobody here. Found this shield outside of Temesha, but it has brought me nothing but trouble. Please, take it. Curse shield. If we could break its curse, imagine its defensive power. That's gonna take a while to break the curse. Some of these it wasn't even worth unlocking them. Hey, let's see if we can get first, let's head back to the auction house so we can try to get the Zoneseek, and Gollum. Please. Much like Gollum. Gollum. Okay. Well, that was pretty good first try. Great. The joke I one of the joke items we can't buy. I still like in the T edition ROM hack, you can actually buy it. You can actually buy the joke items. Please don't be crap. Marvel shoes. Maybe I'll buy one pair of those. Dude, come on, don't be that expensive. Various effects. Okay, I still got plenty of money to buy the other Esper. Great. Not again. Next time you go to the auction house, sir, leave your kid at home. Oh, jeez. Please. Esper, 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 Esper. Why you have to sell multiple? To have this show up multiple times. Why can't it be just one time? It's not like I'll ever be able to buy the stupid 1200th model airship. It's like you're kicking me in the teeth. Taunting me. I just want to buy I just want to buy Zone. I would just want to get Zone Zeke and get out of here. Are you taunting me, game? Why does this thing keep showing up? Why does it have to show up multiple times? It's like a worthless item that you can't even obtain. It's a joke item. It's just wasting time. It's so unnecessary. I This is why I hate the auction house in this game sometimes. This is really bad RNG. That's what it is. It's RNG what's gonna show up. Why is it mostly crap? Crap joke items that you can't even buy. Insulting. Yes, I want to buy it. Give it to me. Come back real soon. Yeah, I'm not coming back to this opera house. I'm not coming back to this auction house. Rasp 2. Vigor plus 2 could be useful. Let's save. Come on, Doom Gaze. Where are you? Where are you? Nice. Didn't think it worked. Okay. We did some damage to him. Not enough, but... there's a whole lot of tiles in this game, and he's... hang out on one of them. Come on, Doom Gaze. One Bahamut. Let's see. Whoa, she blocked it. We're hunting him. This is the episode where we kill Doomgaze. Out of the way, ma'am, please. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, come on, Doom Gaze. Come on, Doomgaze, where are you? Here, Doomgaze. Show yourself, you coward. Come on. Be a pal. Be a pal and show up. Come on, quit hiding. Come on, Doomgaze. Where you at? Come on, Doomgaze, don't be afraid, don't be shy. I just want the Bahamut Magisite you have. I know every time you land and get back on the airship, he changes tiles, which I guess could be kind of annoying, especially if you're trying to finish him off quickly, because I never know what tile he's going to be on. You have to really search every tile. But at least he retains all the damage you've done to him in every encounter. So that was the third time I'm running into him. He's still alive. So maybe the fourth time we'll finish him off. And it can be kind of tedious because you literally have, like I said, you literally have to search every tile. Like what, almost 7,000 tile? The world map is almost like 7,000 tiles or so, almost. Bum 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 bum. Da dun 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 dun. Come on, Doom guys. I like in one of these ROM hacks, it had an option where you could just automatically go to the tile. Had the search for Doomgate's tile or option. Made it a whole lot easier. Piece of magicite popped out of Doomgaze's mouth. Receive the magicite, Bahamut. Tornado, Bio 3, and Lair. Okay. Hey, do we have any, do we have any cherub downs? Got one cherub down. We need three more. Oops. Out of the way, kid. Three. Let me look up what the marble shoes do real quick, because I don't remember.
Test haste, protect show, and regen on the user. That's
pretty useful. We can fly around and not have to worry about accidentally running into Doomgaze. You know what? Let's get Locke out of the party for now. Ah, because she didn't have the earrings equipped. Okay. I would just cast float, but this next fight, this dragon can, has a technique where he can, he can cancel, he can dispel. Hey. Come on, self, you can do it. Just give it one more try. Who's this guy? Guy? How impolite. The impuns. I'm a lady like all the great warriors of my people. Weak of body, strong of will. An aspiring warrior who's just missing one thing. Oh, man. Okay, except I'm not much of a warrior. I'm trying to take out Kefka, but I'm just not strong enough. If only I had full set of imp's armor, I could take down that imposter. If you come across the imp's armor, could you bring it to me? If I get all four pieces, I'll finally be strong enough to fight Kefka. Have someone my size model it so I can make sure it's the right stuff. Oh, I did run into... What is it? The Reed Cloak. And that is the secret 16th character. Yep. Well, the dragon just wants to be in the opera. Nothing wrong with that. Don't press the wrong switch, or... Scan it real quick. Yeah, I don't think so, Mr. Dragon. You're not gonna... Oh, wow. Okay. Trusting again, if I had, Gaia gear equipped, I could absorb that. That's damage. What does it make? I think that makes three dragons. Magus Rod. You saved the day once again. We found this while cleaning up the stage. You can have it. Huh? Receive the Magicite Terrato. Five dragons left. HP plus 30%. Hey, we took out a dragon. Okay, let me write down. Get the Imp Artisan. From a Mantidoa, come steal a rare drop. Turtle shell. Gecko Rex. Saucer. And the tumbleweed. Jador and Nars. Which one we saw at the first time? Jador around Jador. Tumbleweed. Doma area and in the Dinosaur Island. Actually, we're gonna... We're gonna need lock again. Let's go to the Jador area. Oh, okay. Wow. Jeez. Actually, that's good that he healed. Come on. Really? Wow, you're disappointing me, Locke. Hey, that's so disappointing. Come on, steal something, Locke. Steal something! Wow, I mean, gee. Disappointing me so, Locke. I just want you to steal. You're not earning your keep, Locke. Still? Wow, ridiculous. on, give me what I want. Couldn't even give me the item. A rare drop or steal. Yeah, what did this? And Locke, you are the worst frigging thief ever. She missed. She missed. How did she miss? Disappointing me. Why are you not having any success stealing from this thing? It's got something. Because if it didn't have anything, it would say it doesn't have anything. This is why I hardly use a steal option in this game. Come on, Locke. Friggin' useless. Oh, that's if I use it. Why is his steel ability so useless? Can't you give me what I want? being so stingy. This is ridiculous. Begging you, Lux, steal what I need from it. Oh. Oh, this is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Proving Lux steal success. I don't understand.
Oh. Accessory to stealing items depends on Lux's level contrasted against the target's level. Oh, great. Okay. Well, joy of joys. I guess I'll have to spend time leveling him up. It wasn't who I meant to target. When did she? Great, until he's higher level. He's not going to be very useful at stealing.
We'll end the battle. What is its level? It's level 54. Oh, jeez. Not dropping it. Okay, we're gonna end the episode here. I'll do this. I'll get the rest of the imp's armor on. You know, off camera. Probably easier to do it that way. So thank you for everyone who watching this. Next episode, I guess we'll try to see if we can get our... So hopefully by the next episode, we'll have all the imp items so we can recruit Kappa. Go ahead and save this. So have a good day. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye.